Yesterday, Nigerian team not here in Jakarta, so our first withdrawal, Hendricks Henry. Instead, we have a Russian, Ivan Krasnobayev, who we saw yesterday, Anthony.
Also a newcomer to this arena. Great performance yesterday, but not enough. See how he does. Jump front, jump outside 360, dragon's dive. Great execution. Leg technique. Jump front half turn, single leg stance. Balance, the leg inserted from behind. The only requirement is to make sure that foot does not touch the carpet.
Performance again from Ivan. I was talking about time limits before, Anthony. The time limits, do they pertain to limitations in terms of the minimum limit? They can go on for as long as they like, or is there not a maximum as
there
well?
There is a minimum and maximum, especially for Tai Chi. For Tai Chi's minimum for a compulsory routine is 5 minutes with a maximum of 6 minutes. And every second above would be a 0.1 deduction.
9.40, should be pretty happy with that.